method of substitution given equation number 1 put bracket is equal to t equation number 2 take derivative on both sides with respect to x equation number 3 rearrange given equation by putting 2 and 3 in equation number 1 main target hai x dx eliminate karna resubstitute value of t bolo resubstitute value of t next integration of dx upon ax square plus bx plus c or example let us as integration of dx upon root of ax square plus bx plus c make coefficient of x square as plus 1 or minus 1 to make it जिससे डिवाइड किया वही कांस्टेंट आउटसाइड make it जिससे डिवाइड किया वही कांस्टेंट आउटसाइड Find out the third term is equal to 1/2 into coefficient of middle term whole bracket square. Add and subtract third term. Regular case position of third term third and fifth. Special case position of third term second and third. Make perfect square and solve it step by step. Yay. Integration of dx upon a plus b sin x or integration of dx upon a plus b cos x or integration of dx upon a sin x plus b cos x plus c put sin x is equal to 2t upon 1 plus t square cos x is equal to 1 minus t square upon 1 plus t square t is equal to tan of x by 2 dx is equal to 2 dt upon 1 plus t square dx is equal to 2 dt upon 1 plus t square example mein 2 nahi hai isliye t ko upon 2 hai example mein 2 nahi hai isliye dx mein 2 hai
students power Nations power, Chhatra Shakti, Rashtra Shakti.
Next, integration of dx upon a plus b sin 2x or integration of dx upon a plus b cos 2x. Put sin of 2x is equal to 2t upon 1 plus t square cos of 2x. Is equal to 1 minus t square upon 1 plus t square t is equal to tan of x dx is equal to dt upon 1 plus t square example mein 2 hai isliye upon t nahi hai example mein 2 hai isliye t ko upon 2 nahi hai example mein 2 hai इसलिए dx में into 2 नहीं है तो है sin 3 theta is equal to 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta cos 3 theta is equal to 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta next integration of dx upon a plus b sin square x or example appears as integration of dx upon a plus b cos square x or integration of dx upon a sin square x plus b cos square x plus c divide numerator and denominator by cos square x and convert denominator into a plus b tan square x form by using 1 plus tan square theta is equal to sec square theta put tan x is equal to t bolo put tan x is equal to t take derivative on both sides with respect to x समझतेगा समझतेगा। ए दादा मेन टारगेट है XDX एलिमिनेट करना, सॉल्व इट स्टेप बाय स्टेप। अजीतम 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 अजीतम
भारत माता की, माता माता की, भारत माता की, माता माता की।